Hi, thank you, cyclist. Today, big challenge. So I'm start as Druzina. Very tough climb. Thomas, and there, Turbo Peter. This is the nice bike path in Val d'Adige. It's a bit windy. Now we are in Val d'Adige, heading to Ala. Today we have Max. As usual, and then Posta, as known as Otto, or in English 8. This is Peter from Austria.
Hello Ale.
Very strong triathlete. We call him Turbo Peter. Behind me, the Struzina. Time to walk. God bless us. Struzina with 39 and 25. Beautiful! I am in Passo Fitanze. This year I tried to do Struzina Passo Fitanze in one shot. I think I did from Ala to Passo Fitanze less than 1 hour and 10, maybe 1 hour and 8. I think this one is for sure my personal record, and I think my time on the Struzina, it should be under 56 minutes, maybe 55. Go, 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 Peter, go! Turbo Peter! Good job, Don! How was Peter?
It was a killer climb. I'll never do this again.
What about you, Thomas?
Oh, very easy. It was nice.
Power Thomas is heading to Bivio de Pidocchio. And Turbo Peter is coming. Here we are in Bivio de Pidocchio with Turbo Peter and Power Thomas.
And strongman Alessandro.
Now it's time for downhill. We have to say hello to Turbo Peter and Power Thomas. For Max was the first Struzina. 58 minutes for him. Okay, the ride is done. Struzina is always Struzina. Always tough climb, but I'm happy. It was 3 years that I missed the Struzina. I remind you to subscribe the channel, click on the bell icon, be nice, put your like, and see you for the next ride. Bye bye.